I am at the Bonnie and Clyde Deaf Car in Whiskey Peaks, Nevada, just over the state line. This is the genuine car. Go to the bullet holes. That's where they died. 100% real.